Okay, now this one, if you play this fingering, you'll be all one position and only one shifting. If you go here, if you go 2-4, there is a one shifting there. And then you have to shift there. So you have two shiftings going on. So it's probably this will be a better idea. No reason to add the shifting. So just play exactly the same fingering.